Hi, I'm Mark Williams. My company is Dark Lantern Tales, and I'm publishing lost and rediscovered detective thrillers from the 1800s in brilliant new editions. Try this one. Kate Scott, the Decoy Detective. Detective Joe Phoenix encountered the woman who will be his new assistant when the first serial installment of Kate Scott, the Decoy Detective, hit the streets on February 9th of 1884 in Beatles Weekly. And Kate Scott turns out to be quite a sturdy character. Self-possessed and bold, Kate outwits and escapes from a mastermind of crime, shoots an attacker, and works as a disguised spy or undercover agent for Joe Phoenix. As the title page promises, this is a tale that takes the reader from the highest to the lowest reaches of New York society. Now, join Kate Scott for a stroll on the recently opened New York and Brooklyn Bridge for a breath of fresh air in novel surroundings. Kate's evening is not destined to remain peaceful. From Dark Lantern Tales.